Hi, I'm Christine Bailey, owner of Bailey Family Insurance, and I love WECI because I'm surrounded by powerful women that I'm able to learn from and grow with. They bring valuable speakers and content. I'm able to use them as a resource with their website member directory and their Facebook group, and just to really network and connect with these local business owners at our monthly meetings. So if you're a women entrepreneur or woman business owner in Central Illinois, I would highly recommend you join us. Come that first time for a guest and check us out. Thanks.
Hey, Deb Sarsony here with the Real Estate Group. Absolutely love these women at WECI. They are my friends, my supporters, and they know how to kick me in the butt when I need it. If you're looking for a group of strong, fierce women who can help you succeed or give you advice or just give you the support you need, this is the group that you need to be involved in. We hope you'll come join us soon.
Hi, my name is Kelly Guest, owner of HR Full Circle, and I love the women entrepreneurs of Central Illinois because I find it empowering and uplifting to be surrounded by a community of women looking to grow their business, grow the community, and grow their own professional development. We hope you'll join us. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Terry Knoll. My business is Encore Consulting, and I also publish Chatham Neighbors Magazine and Sweet Spot Living Magazine. And I've been a longtime member of WECI, and it's an excellent organization to network, to meet other business owners, to meet entrepreneurs, and to learn, you know, how they're doing the things that are trendy and to help your business grow. And we're small but mighty. We have about 80 members, and we would love to invite you to become a member of WECI. So it's real easy. You go to wecispringfield.org. I hope to see you soon. Thanks.
Hey, my name is Janet Cook, and I'm the owner of Vivacious Wellness Personal Coaching. And I have been a member of WECI, oh my goodness, like I'm going on year four. It's one of the best women's groups that you want to join. It's intimate, it's personable, and you're not gonna get lost in the sea of people. So if you're serious about getting mentored and getting the right connections, join WECI. Have a great day.
Hi, my name is Donna Rogers. I am the owner of Rogers HR Consulting, HR standing for human resources, and I focus on human resources management and employee development, and have been doing so for about 20 years now. I have been a member of WECI. Prior to that was NABO off and on during that entire time. And I think the first thing that I remember in the early days is just meeting new people and being able to learn from them, because I had a business that was training and was very different, and I was able to ask her questions about how she started the business and how, what things she learned and what she would do differently. So I learned a lot, and since then have been continuing to learn from the awesome women who are members, and be able to, you know, attend events like this out here in front of the water. So thank you, and join WECI.
Hi, Colleen Stone with Habitat for Humanity. I love WECI. Been a member for about 5 years, and the collaboration and the networking and the education programs are awesome. Join us.
Hi, I'm Kim Hayes, and I am one of the board members and one of the committee members for membership. So if you would like to come and be part of WECI, we would love to have you. It's a great place. It's a great place to meet like-minded women, and it's a great place to get uplifted. I am with WECI and Immunotech, which are two health-oriented companies. And so we would love to have you. Thank you. Bye.
Hi, I'm Lisa Rigoni with PR with Purpose, and I'm a writer, events planner, and I love WECI because of the connections, the networking, and just the camaraderie that we have. It's a good place to encourage one another and talk about just life personally and professionally.
Hi, my name's Angie Ryan. I'm with Yoga with Angie, and I joined Women Entrepreneurs of Central Illinois because women supporting women in small business, it's always nice to know that somebody's there to help you out, to lift you up, and that they feel and understand what you're doing in business. Plus, who wouldn't like to come and hang out here at the lake? Thanks a lot.
Hi, I'm Mary Jo Davies, and I am an Avon representative, and I love WECI. I've been a member for, I think, almost 4 years, and it's a great bunch of women entrepreneurs, and are so kind and friendly and learn so much from each other and have the networking opportunities, and you really want to come and be part of this group.
Hi, I'm Karen Siddons, owner of Bentley's Hair Company in Rochester, Illinois, and I'm new here, and I am sure that this will be an innovative, empowering group of women that I would like to be a part of.
Hi, I'm Lisa Goldberg-Bell with It's a Wrap Gifts and Promotions, and I've been in WECI since 2005. I was looking for a women's group to share some experience with other women entrepreneurs, and wound up in this group, and it's been great, and I have made some very good friends and gotten some really great information for business. I'd like to introduce you to someone who came out as my guest tonight. Her name is Angela Wells, and I'm gonna let her tell you what she does.
Hello, my name is Angela Wells. I specialize in Yanni staining. We have a spa here in town called Annie Shop Moss. We offer Yanni steam, natural foot washing, and sea moss.
And what does sea moss do for you?
Sea moss gives the body 92 minerals to your 102 minerals, taking away inflammation and mucus out the body.
Okay, and would it be helpful to you if you were networking with other women entrepreneurs?
Absolutely, I love the opportunity of being here with Miss Lisa here today.
Well, thank you very much for coming as my guest. I wish you great success.